9 mistakes that are keeping you from having the body of your dreams. 1. Getting too much cardiovascular exercise. It's better to do just 30 minutes of cardio than an hour. Most people think that cardiovascular workouts are good for the heart, but it should be done with some caution. If you're pushing yourself too long, it can have a negative effect on your cardiovascular system. The best thing to do is not exceed 30 minutes of exercise. 2. Keeping a low-calorie diet. Be careful with low-calorie diets. While it's true that these types of foods can be good for your health, slow down the aging of your heart, and prevent cardiovascular disease, you must also remember that your body needs fats. When you're exercising, you also need to consume a certain amount of protein, fat, and carbohydrates. To do this, you should be sure to include foods like salmon and avocado in your diet. 3. Drinking energy drinks with electrolytes. Energy drinks aren't the best way to preserve the well-being of your body. This is especially true when you consume them after a workout. The minerals and the large quantities of sugar they contain aren't healthy for you in such high amounts. 4. Not drinking fluids during exercise. Never stop drinking water or other types of fluids during your workouts. Many people prefer not to drink anything while they exercise, but this is not a good idea. Remember that your body loses a lot of fluids while you're training, so you have to provide additional hydration. 5. Exercise doesn't mean you can eat more. Remember that exercising is not synonymous with eating more. This is particularly true if you're eating foods that are higher in calories. In the end, you won't achieve your weight loss goals. Remember that exercising on a regular basis is not a reason to overindulge. If you want to maintain a steady weight or lose weight, you must exercise and take care of your diet at the same time. In 1 hour at the gym, you probably burn 500 calories. If you go out and eat a lot, you'll recover those calories more quickly than you think. 6. Not paying attention to when you exercise. Don't exercise first thing in the morning or when your stomach is full. During those times, fatigue or exhaustion could keep you from finishing your workout. The best thing to do is to refrain from eating 2 hours before you go to the gym. You'll have energy, but you won't feel hungry at the same time. 7. Going to the sauna right after you exercise. Although you might think that a sauna will help you sweat more and eliminate toxins, you should pay attention to the appropriate times to go. During an intense workout session at the gym, you lose a lot of fluids and your blood pressure rises. If you go to the sauna right afterwards, the only thing you'll do is make yourself sick or even pass out. Before you go, drink some water and take a shower. 8. Not being careful with stretching. If you're the kind of person who doesn't stretch after a workout, be careful. It's essential that you don't ignore this step, which should always be carried out after an intense training session. When you stretch correctly, you avoid the subsequent muscle pain that typically appears the next day. 9. Exercising too often or too little. The frequency of exercise is another area where people make mistakes. If you don't exercise on a regular basis, you'll never reach your goals. Regular exercise and healthy eating habits are the two key things that will help you have that body you want. You don't have to exercise every day, but you must go a few times a week. In fact, if you're working out every day, it can increase your cortisol levels, which causes weight gain. Exercising 3 times a week is plenty. Thank you for watching.